This story, my story, is about the trauma of finding out my husband has HIV, and that I have it, and my one-year-old child has it. It is a story of immense grief and uncertainty. It contains questions with no answers. How would I tell my mother? Who would I tell our secret to? Who can I trust? How would we protect our family? The biggest, most important question to answer: when do you tell a child they are HIV positive? It was important for me to continue providing a loving, carefree, nurturing environment for my child, all of my children. That is why I didn't want to rob my child of his youth. He deserved the freedom to live his childhood carefree, full of laughter, innocence and play. I was so scared someone in the community would find out and shatter my family's world. I was afraid parents wouldn't want their children to play with mine anymore, that my child would be ostracised and tormented, that children in the playground would tell him he was going to die. I was adamant that a thoughtless outsider wasn't going to shatter my child's world. I had felt like I lost a part of my adulthood. I no longer had the freedom to express my sexuality. I was contagious. Would my baby feel this way when he grew up? We made a conscious decision not to tell him until further notice. The silence ended when my son was nearly 11. He grieved in his youthful way. He was shocked, scared, angry, and he thought he was going to die. He asked me questions that required answers. How did you get HIV? When did you get it? How did I get it? Am I being punished? Why did you keep this from me? My child deserved the answers. He deserved the truth. My baby is now 14 years old. He is a normal, fun-loving teenager. He now puts his friends ahead of his family. He is finding his independence. He doesn't talk about HIV. He doesn't want to share that part of his life with his friends. I hope one day he can. I hope I haven't taught him to hide from HIV. I hope I haven't taught him that HIV isn't a topic to talk about. I hope one day he will understand our silence was for the love of a child. My story hasn't ended, and the big question is still, when is the right time to tell your child they are HIV positive?